Okay, so this is called Presso. So first thing you need to do is you need to place your hands behind your back and raise your left hand over your head. And then use your left hand over her head. And then use your right hand over her head. And then over your head. And then use your left hand right here over her head to back to cradle positions. And now this is the first part of the move. Second part is reverse presso. So basically we're going back to the original positions. Now you're gonna use your left hand right here. Spin her over her head. And use your right hand over your head. And then right hand over her head. Then you are back to back. Now use your left hand over her head. Then your head. And then spin to a cradle position. And you can dip here. All right, now let's do a normal speed.